Russian, ooh, super spy.
Only exists in your mind.
What's something that you're supposed to like, but that you actually find slightly annoying?
Show your breastfed baby your boobs and get their reaction.
What are you doing?
I'm cleaning.
That doesn't explain why you're spraying my butt.
But it says to spray on flat surfaces.
Are you recording this?
No.
And lo, I've made enough bread and fish for exactly 5,000 people.
Yeah!
Don't bring anyone else. Enjoy. Thank you, Jesus. Here you go. Ooh, Atlantic cod, lovely. Bon appetit. Sorry, have you got any vegan options? Vegan options?
Yeah. I don't eat fish.
Well, just have bread then.
Has it got gluten in it?
Yeah.
Oh, I can't have that then.
Well, I don't really know what...
Could you do a gluten-free loaf?
I wouldn't even know where to start.
What about some, like, tofu or something?
No.
I do eat eggs.
Right.
But only from chickens that didn't mind.
Look, it's just... I've just got bread and fish.
Oof. I'll just have bread then.
Right, take it.
Oof, sourdough.
What's up? What's up, buddy? Here, I know you're hungry. Here you go.
You stick it right here, right? This part goes under like this and.
But hear me out, maybe I'm just old and I don't know this one. But why does it matter if other people can see that we have panties on? Why does it matter if our panty line is visible? That is the question. It should not matter. You should be happy that I am wearing panties and my kitty cat juices is not all over the place. I don't understand why we need this contraption. What is going to happen when you part? You're going to squeak it out? Is the adhesive going to, it's going to blow away when you part with that one? This is not innovative. This is actually, you know, we are all human and we all wear the panties. And so if we're going to wear the panties and the underwears, then we can definitely, people can see it. They can see the lines. It's not a big deal. Let's not make a big deal about something small and make stupid things like that one. Okay? Okay, bye.
So I'm having a burger. It's lettuce wrapped. French fries, but they're lettuce wrapped. Onion rings, but it's lettuce wrapped.
Did you get extra cheese with my pizza?
Yeah, I do, honey.
I want an extra wife with my pizza, honey. I'm just...
You want the actual lie or you want the actual faith? You know your lie still pending.
Oh God.
God can help you. He's still on the quarantine. He not had the vaccine yet. You know that?
I'm sorry, honey.
Don't sorry. Just love your lie. And you swallow your lie right now.
I can't take my eyes off of you.
What the fuck?
Hi.
Hello.
Do you find me attractive?
I do, yeah.
You do?
I do.
You do?
I do.
You do?
I do.
You do?
I do.
Can I buy you a drink?
Yeah. Have a chocolate milk.
That's weird because...
You're weird, what?
Locked my boyfriend out of the car.
Why is Pizza Hut FaceTiming you?
I ordered a pizza, Maria.
And they FaceTime you?
It's a business call. Me.
All right, so then you wouldn't mind if I answer.
Hey, babe.
Yes.
Are you a ketchup bottle?
No.
Because I want to flip you over, hit it from the back, and make you squirt.
Haley! I don't know. That's a lot.
I missed the bus this morning, and on the way to school, I realized I forgot my backpack.
Andreas?
What?
I forgot my backpack.
What?
I forgot my backpack.
There is no way in hell I'm turning this car around. Do you understand me? You better grab a rock and a chisel before you walk into that classroom, because that's what you're going to be using to take notes. You got to get your head out of your ass, and instead of focusing on looking like a traffic cone in the morning, you should be worried about getting on the bus in time instead of waking me up to take your sorry ass to school at 6 a.m.
Thank you.
Shut up.
The top, make it drop, that's some work. Now get a bucket and a mop, that's some work. I'm talking wop, 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 that's some work. Macaroni in a pot, that's some work.
I cannot believe she's not afraid of these cicadas. Like, she's actually scooping them off to the side so I can have a walkway. Well, this is my girl. I can't believe it. Oh.
Hey, Mark, can I get this?
Lee, didn't I say not to put your hands on nothing?
I can't.
Didn't I say not to put your hands on
anything? This is $5.
Didn't I say put not to put your
it's
hands
$5.
On anything?
Ah! Ah! Get your ass up! Get up!
If companies were honest, Hot Pockets, every bite is a different temperature, yes. Chick-fil-A, you always crave it on Sundays. This is a fact. IKEA, we throw in extra parts just to mess with you. It's not okay. Netflix, spend more time searching than actually watching. Gosh. Target, expect to buy one thing, pay for 30 items. This happens every time. Icy, instant brain freeze.
My name is Claire. I'm 22 years old, and I'm hoping to find my dream dress today at Kleinfeld's. With me today, I have my mom, my dad, my two sisters, my three brothers, my uncle, my spin instructor, and my Uber driver that drove us here. He's a really nice man.
My mom is paying for my dress today.
I want my princess in a boa gown. Our budget is $5,000. If we have to sell our house for my daughter to have a dream dress, that is what we will do.
My fiancé's name is Derek. We met 2 months ago when my house burned to the ground, and he was the firefighter that saved me. He is my hero, and he told me to get whatever dress makes me feel beautiful as long as he can see my titties in it.
My friend, you prefer a breast or thigh?
Breast now.
Thank you.